Welcome back to the channel, my name is Håkan. So 1 year ago I bought the Ricoh GR III. So in this video I thought I would go through my thoughts on the camera after 1 year of use. So let's dive in. I have used the Ricoh GR III as my daily camera. I have used it on walks, on runs, on bike sessions, in the cold, in the rain, and on a lot of other daily activities. So after 1 year of use, I still think it's a great camera. I absolutely love its form factor and build quality. To just be able to put it in your pocket and grab it with just one hand when you need it, and then you can operate the whole camera with just one hand is just great in my opinion. The camera looks just as good as when I bought it, so the quality of the camera feels just fine. I know people have complained about this front ring and that they have lost it. Mine is still on the camera, so I haven't had any problems with that front ring. One thing I do have noticed is this back wheel, that it jumps around a bit when you are in the menu system. It doesn't really bother me, I just click on the wheel instead of scrolling around. The next thing why I really like this camera after 1 year is the 28mm focal length. I have really come to enjoy that focal length. I have made a video about it, which you can click up here to watch. So I won't get into it that much on this video, but the 28mm just feels really good. It's a really sharp lens, and the images that the camera is producing with its lens and its APS-C sensor is just fantastic to my eye. The next thing why I still like this camera, and one of the greatest things on this camera in my opinion, and one thing that I wish all cameras had, and that is the internal memory. That thing has been a lifesaver multiple times during this year, because I just don't know, but me putting memory cards in cameras is a bad combination sometimes. So the internal memory is just great to have in this camera. This camera has many great features. It has its raw developer, which is just great to have in camera. You don't need to transfer it to your phone or into your computer, you can just do it straight in camera, which is just mind-boggling to me actually. The ability to customize almost every setting in camera and then save it to a user profile, multiple user profiles, also, I think that is also absolutely great. The Wi-Fi and the sync with the image app works really great. I have made a video about that also, which I will link up here. Another great feature is the highlight metering mode, which is one of my favorite things about this camera, and I have been using it a lot during this year. So a really, really great camera with a lot of great features. People have been complaining about battery life, and the battery is it's really small. But for me, it hasn't been a problem at all, because I shoot like max 50 images per day, and I always turn off the camera between images, so hasn't been an issue for me at all. But if you shoot like 400 plus shots a day, yeah, then you probably will need some extra batteries. But if you are like me, you don't have to worry at all. This camera shoots video, but I won't mention video at all. Just trust me, you won't be using that in this camera. This is for photography only. One thing that happened to me, which was really strange, somehow I managed to put one of my Panasonic formatted SD card into this camera. I managed to take one image, then the whole camera just froze. The lens was out, so the lens was stuck in its place out here. So I had to manually retract the lens. That was a bit scary, but it managed to work out fine, and the camera has worked flawless since then. Yeah, I think the Ricoh GR III is a fantastic camera, and I will happily keep shooting on it for another year. So, if you have liked this short video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, consider subscribe to my channel if you already haven't done that. With that, take care, and I will see you in the next video. Okay, bye.